Hi everyone, my name is Marnelli Tassin and I am an administrative student trainee for the USGS Pacific Islands Water Science Center in Honolulu, Hawaii. I was introduced to the USGS by one of my professors at Hawaii Pacific University, and he had approached me with this opportunity right when I was about to graduate with my bachelor's degree in accounting and finance, and I definitely decided to take advantage of it because I know that it would have given me real-world experience and a chance to improve the knowledge and skills I've learned while in college. I started off under the STEP program, and when I also decided to pursue my MBA, I transitioned into the SCEP program. I've been with the USGS now for about 2 years. Working for the USGS has challenged me in many ways, and working with the people at the USGS has helped me become a better team member and leader. I would say that one of the best benefits working for the USGS is being able to contribute, whether big or small, to the planning associated with its science and research. And you also get to interact with a lot of the hydrologists and scientists here who love sharing their knowledge and experiences with you. And I love it, and it's always a rewarding experience for me since being an administrative trainee, I know very little of what they do, and I've just gained a lot of knowledge from them. So I highly recommend youth and students to take advantage of any opportunity offered by the USGS, because for me, I know it's been a rewarding experience so far. Thank you.